I got it. All right, there's a head. Y'all ready? Y'all look at land. And pay some attention. Here we go. Are they watching you?
Why?
Oh, Margaret, where's she at?
She's partying.
Okay, all right. Y'all been over here talking about doing this. Y'all been ashamed. That's women. When women get together, they get foul.
She's
mine.
Margaret's got diarrhea.
You didn't hear what Greasy said. She's got diarrhea.
Oh, diarrhea.
They are so cool.
Here she comes.
Margaret, you ain't go back in there, boy.
Happy birthday. Y'all ready to sing happy birthday to a mom?
Yeah.
Y'all ladies?
I think she's got to go.
Everybody, I need everybody's attention. Here we go. We're going to sing the end.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Get some tonight. Hope you get some tonight. Hope you get some more presents. Hope you get some tonight. Give her a hand.
That's it. No more birthdays.
No more birthdays.
75. Do you look good? I said, that's not old, but
she is good.
Margaret, are you younger than she is?
Yeah, a little bit.
A lot.
I'm 75.
You know I am.
I know you are. But you won't tell your age, will you?
Nope.
I can't tell you how she is.
Hey, you ain't much older than enough. Hey, I'm 62. You ain't what, 12, 13 years old? Time flies on it. You look good for your age.
Thank you.
We doing this. Okay. Well, happy birthday.
Thank you. Now I'll be 60, my birthday. Just a minute.
Okay.
I mean, 52.
Don't bring the cake. All right. Let's keep the camera rolling. Hey, Margaret, you want to say the same to her?
I hope when I get 75, I'll take good.
Oh, well, thank you.
You guys say are pretty Marcus. And this is the last damn birthday party you have.
This year.
Okay. It is, Ann.
This is a headboard.
Well, I'm a third of a century old.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you are.
Third of a century. Yeah, that's right. Yep, you got a quarter to go and you'll be a century.
I know.
That's her daughter.
All right.
And this
hey
is
there.
Granddaughter. And this is
all right. Granddaughter. Okay. I remember her. Hi, y'all.
I'm granddaughter.
Yep, I remember them.
This is stepchild.
They was over at that little party I did at your place, wasn't
they? Yeah, these are my neighbors. They were there.
They were there. I remember.
Wait a minute. Now you want to say
you
something.
You interrupted our ship captain crew tonight.
I know. I know.
All right. $50 a hand. Let's go.
Start singing again.
Are they going to cut the cake? Everybody's going to cut the cake.
Yeah,
that's
pretty.
Hey, is that the same cake? I was going to say, I'm going to eat it. I'm going to put it in my black truck. I'm going to get home with it.
Right.
I know, right?
And it came in.
Is that this?
That's true. Let's see. I don't know who made these tables up now, but whoever done it done a good job.
Margaret.
Thank you, Margaret. That's a lot of work in doing this. Put these tables together and make them look neat and pretty.
That's a cool word, but
Margaret, hey, y'all. Give her a bird bath so she won't.
Hey, y'all. Hey, watch it.
What? I bought you a bird bath. Margaret is talking about
a bird bath. Oh, bird bath, yeah.
Oh. Uh-oh.
Ain't that cute?
Yeah, she said it must be a home.
Look at the frog in it.
Oh.
I ordered it, and I thought it was going to be like this. And it come in, and I said, oh, no.
How many kids you have, Zan?
So it's kind of a
how many kids you got? Just you?
Okay. I'm her favorite.
She stopped it for
you a favorite?
Niece. I'm the grandchild. I'm the favorite ever. Ain't that right? Jasmine.
Two grandchildren.
She's more worried about the front. But actually, the dog is her favorite. But I'm the second favorite.
I got you. All right. Okay. Y'all gonna cut the cake now or what?
Yeah. Huh? Somebody is.
All right.
It's your birthday.
Well, happy birthday. Happy birthday.
Morgan is too pretty.
Morgan.
Happy birthday here at the South Greenville Moose Lodge, number 749.